Can't believe my MacBook Pro from 2009, the CD player, still works!